Wisdom teeth. There's a lot of stigma attached to them. But what are they, and do they deserve their less than stellar reputation? Really, they're just normal teeth which develop right at the back of your mouth. At around 18 years of age, they're the last ones to come through, so sometimes there's not enough room for them. They try their best to fly straight, but they can get stuck on strange angles, and that's where the trouble starts. In the crevice around the wisdom tooth, bacteria and food can accumulate, causing irritation to the gums. It gets to the point where they become inflamed and swell up. This is known in the tooth business as pericoronitis, and it's not much fun. If you leave it, the whole area around the wisdom tooth can get infected. That's even less fun. And if you're really unlucky, you might even get decay in a neighboring tooth, too. So what can you do about it? Ask your dentist. If the tooth looks like it could still straighten up, you might just need to learn how to clean it better. If not, a course of antibiotics will settle things down for a while. But if the wisdom tooth is left where it is, the trouble will return. In that case, you need to have it removed.